Major League Baseball and Fantasy Baseball are at the All-Star break, so Mr. Fantasy's going to take a moment to give Josh Hamilton a serious shout-out. Before the year, no one really knew what Hamilton could do. 95 RBI would be good for anybody after an entire season, but he's done it before the All-Star break. Plus, he's hitting over 300 with 21 homers, and then he goes off and hits a record 28 in the first round of the Home Run Derby. Doesn't matter how great of a story he is, Hamilton's been the best fantasy baseball player, period, so far. Okay, time to put some thinking caps on for the second half. New York's Mike Pelfrey isn't the biggest name around, but he's given up a total of one run in his last three starts, and in each one, he went at least 7 innings. Actually, Pelfrey's given up more than 3 runs only twice since the beginning of June. Pick him up. He's good. By the way, Mr. Fantasy's on the radio, too, if you can't get enough of him here. Call in with your questions every Wednesday to Fox Sports Radio, WCWA, or check out my online blog at myfoxtoledo.com. Good luck with the rest of your season. I'm Mr. Fantasy, and that's your Weekly Watch.